guys, it's Taylor, and sorry about that. And today I'm going to be doing a hairstyles video. So I know that for some of you guys, school started. I know that for me it started. So I'm just going to give you guys different, like, tips on what to do with your hair for short hair, like me, like mid-length. So yeah. So that's my hair. I have it short in the back. So yeah. So my hair is kind of hard to deal with. I hate waking up and... Sorry about that. I had my headband in today. So yeah, I'm just going to give you different tips on like how to decorate your hair, what to do with it, and that kind of good stuff. So yeah, so first, what you can do, I'm just going to show you all the things that I usually put in my hair. So it's good to always have bobby pins. So I have bobby pins, colorful bobby pins, like glittery black, glittery blue, glittery pink, but they're all in my room. So those. You can have, like, little bows. And I got these at Kohl's last year for $1.99. They're a pink, black, and a colorful one. A plain black clip that you can do a lot of stuff with. And I'm going to show you guys how to use all these. These kinds of clips that you, like, clip your hair to this, like that. Another one of those. How do you use this one? Oh. Yeah. Just those. These three. This kind of headband, you can get decorative headbands, like with gel on the end so that it doesn't hurt. So yeah. And then you could get little decorative clips like for Halloween and stuff. So this is a pumpkin that I got at Walgreens. And this is a flower. Sorry, my hair is a total mess, I know. So yeah, I'm just going to show you how to use all these and techniques. So yeah, so first, oh, and then I have this kind of headband. This is the headband I had in. It's like a braided colorful one from Claire's for $5. It's really nice. So basic. So you're just going to brush your hair out. And if you have earrings like me, I have these zipper ones, so yeah, it'll hurt once I start brushing my hair. So yeah, so basically, you can just have your hair up. In this braided one, you can just leave it like this. Or for volleyball, I take my hair. Just gonna put it up and any fallout hair that you have back here, you'll just take your clips and clip them up. So one going to one side and the other going to the other side. So this is how it looks like from the front, and then I need one more clip right here, but whatever. And then this is how it looks like from the back. And if you have longer hair, you can make this into a bun. Or you can, like, make it into a ballerina bun. But since I'm doing this for quick. Or you can just leave your hair down like this. You can make two ponytails right here. That's cute, too. Yeah. Then what else you can do is you can take, like, say you take this. You take your hair. This is a little, like, twist that I do with my hair most of the time, a lot. Part it the right way. My part's a little messed up, but whatever. I take my hair about this much of my bangs. Put that hair back. Sometimes I do this for volleyball too, but I usually take a headband. And then you just twist it. And I stop about right here. Pin it up with crisscross bobby pins. So so that it stays. And then I got this for autism awareness. Put that on top of crisscross bobby pins. Then you can just leave it like this, or you can take your hair. This flower is getting in the way. And you can make a side ponytail. I can't really do that with my hair right now. And then just hold on. And just make a side ponytail right here. So it looks like this. So it looks like that. That's cute, I guess. I don't know. People would wear it, I guess. But yeah, so you can clip that up. Or you could just have it like this. I think that's cuter. I usually do that. Or you can do the same thing. Anytime you're putting in decorative clips, you want crisscross bobby pins on like that. Any decorative bobby pins. Whoa. And then you can also do the bangs up, where you take all your bangs. And you can either take it, twist it, and make it flat, or you can give it a little bit of poof. So you just poof it up. Yeah. Or you can do that. Or you can do the French braid, which is where you take your bangs, brush it up, put it into three parts, put this part, put the last part back there, and start braiding till you get to that part. The third part. Pick up a little bit of the third part and twist it about three times. Take the other part and twist it until you get to about right here. Clip it up, and yeah, and it's a little bit like poofy right there. So yeah, that's how that looks. Sorry about the commercial, guys. So yeah, you can also do that with this, and I'm about to show you that. So take your bangs. And you take your hair, twist it, poof it up, take your clip, it's kind of like a bobby pin, and then just clip it up. I don't really use these because I don't really like them, but yeah, clip your hair like that. I hate this one though. So yeah, those are some of the hairstyles for the short hair. Hope you guys liked it. Bye!